Very, very good afternoon to all of you. Thank you so much for the presentation. Thank you for the Digital Empowerment Foundation, especially Osama Bhai and Shahid Sahab, who has given me the opportunity to speak before you. Being the chairman of the Jharkhand Minority Commission, because as you know that the commission is the recommending body only, just I am recommending something in my presentation. If that would that will be implemented by the government, is very beneficial for our community. Minority empowerment and digital inclusion efforts. What is digital inclusion? Every minority resident of India deserves access to the social, civic, educational, and economic opportunities the internet provides. Digital inclusion asks what social and political barrier to technology access and literacy exist. How does technology affect human rights, civic participation, and social inclusion? How does technology impact economic development? In Nation Online, this is very important data, the data of the Telecom Regulatory Authority of India peg the number of internet subscribers in India at 164.81 million as of March 31st, 2013, with 7 out of 8 accessing the internet from their mobile phones. This data shows that how internet is important, how digital inclusion is very necessary for our country, especially in minorities. Persistent barriers, these are the barriers, there are the technological barriers, literacy skills, anxiety, limited education and literacy level, language is one of the most important barrier, and the availability of the affordable broadband services and cost of entry. Technology literacy is ability to responsibly, creatively and effectively use appropriate technology at communicate, access, collect, manage, integrate and evaluate information. Is internet access critical, like the job listening and application, e-governance services, student ad application? These are all the function and services that I am existing, the registers, choose schools, communicate with teachers, online learning, communicate with affected area, the digital divides. This is the data, this is a very important data. Less than 30% of the minority household in the empowerment zone neighborhoods have a home computer. Digital inclusion requires training, access, hardware, and the content. This is very important, need of minorities, that is the important topic today. Then my presentation, need of social and economical empowerment of minorities through internet. I am recommending this intro of MTech. What MTech stand? MTech is the Minority Technology Empowerment Center. This is very important. And what does MTech do? Minority Technology Empowerment Center. The mission of the Minority Technology Empowerment Center is to educate, connect, and empower through active engagement with technology and provide technology education for the minorities. Support the use of MTech in promoting women's rights, research impact of and minority use of MTech, establish a network of technology. Minorities make up substantial percentage of Indian residents but take up less than 20% of IT jobs. Technology is an engine of economic development, and so economic development is stunted by substantial percentage of the population left out. Technology is a channel for social development, so learning and networking opportunity lost by low knowledge of and access of ICT. Challenges of minority getting online, high cost and excess of internet, social stereotypes, lack of leisure time, lower levels of literacy, that is reading and writing. Challenges of minority getting online, predominantly English content, less comfort with computer, and irrelevant content, lack of understanding of usefulness. Like the MTech strategies, what we can do through the MTechs, Minority Technology Education Empowerment Centers, definitely you can start the classes like technology literacy classes, work, place orientation, placement by internship, mentoring opportunities, research, minority technology camp, technology classes, students work blogging with experience share. Students work creating website to enhance their knowledge, career talks and related workshop, field trips for practical exposure. Minority and Business Empowerment Program, goals, support and professional and entrepreneurial aspirations with technology, includes word processing and the managing financial data. What the MTech strategy for the student? Students works creating websites to enhance their knowledge, career talks and related workshop, field trips for practical exposure. There is another recommendation, as time is very short. There's the one recommendation is you must start like the one center, like the minority MTech, Minority Technological Empowerment Center. Another one recommendation is start MBA. MBA Minority Benefit Agreements. Minority Benefit Agreements through MBA. Through MBA is the final contact of the broadband and IP vendors. Through MBA, we can definitely set up through MBA, what we can do through the MBA, there's the community, you can generate the ideas and we can make the task force, and that is included in the through the pilot project to the city, and that data is transferred from the city to the vendor contract. And these are the picture through which we can empower the minority through digital inclusion. That is very important, through minority benefit agreement. We can agreement to the minority to empower them, in education, in their employment, etc. The force of MBA process, the task force will coordinate all of the community input that the city receives through its own and other agencies, meetings, surveys, and forums. There are lots of things to speak, but thank you for your time, your interest, and your expertise. But really, this type of seminar will help to empower the minorities through digital inclusion. Thank you so much.